how and why do you think it is so important for parents to have a kind of morning routine, you know, even if their kids are waking up at 6 a.m. and not that, trying not to make that an excuse of why not to, and then letting the day get away from them?
Yeah, it's important on many levels. And I get kind of your, and hearing these guys with no parent, you know, no children. And the reason, the thing is to be flexible too. So I have a morning routine, and yet, you know, when you have children, it can't be so rigid sometimes. Like, but I never miss my morning routine. And it has evolved over the years. The reason why it's important is I really want to go into my day. I have this saying, like, I do more before 10 o'clock than most people do all day. And what happens is, if I do a morning routine and put myself first and take care of myself, it's my way to fill that cup, to have the saucer overflow. And I get present. I'm less reactive. I feel inspired and empowered. And then I can, you know, really be present for my children as they go off, and then the people I work with throughout the day. So, you know, I started out with an early thing called the power hour. And what happened was, you know, I just woke up earlier, you know, I got to bed a little earlier. And for me, taking ownership of my morning actually created my day in an intentional way that I found myself being more productive. And the power hour doesn't have to take an hour, but these were some of the principles that I did. I put this in the book too, that P stood for, you know, peace. Like, that was like some quiet time. You know, I usually start my day, the first 7 minutes before I get out of bed, is just going through all the things I'm grateful for. That's just, I just want to condition my mind to kind of be in gratitude and abundance as rather than scarcity. Always openness. So I do some kind of journaling. I do this 5 minute journal exercise, so that doesn't take too long. Then I ask three questions. Who needs me today? What do I need to do? And why am I doing it? So who needs me today? The only people who come on that list every day is my children. But it also lets me see I can't be everything for everybody every day. So it really says, who needs me today? What do I need to do? What are the three most important things I want to move forward? And why? You know, what does Steve Jobs used to ask in the mirror every day? He said, if this was the last day of my life, would I be doing what I'm about to do? And if the answer was no too many days in a row, he changed what he was doing. So the why question is important. Why am I doing what I'm about to do? So that's W. E is a little bit of movement and exercise, and R is reading. So I get some kind of reading or videos, you know, it doesn't have to be long in my day. And that kind of fills my cup to have a really powerful day ahead.